You can see the man in a high-vis jumper and black pants walk into that service station. He appears to be holding what the service station attendant said was a rifle. He makes his getaway in just a few seconds, clutching a wad of $50 bills. Later, in a nearby street, the police managed to arrest a 19-year-old man. And take a look at the phone vision that we've got from a neighbour who filmed this arrest. Heavily armed police swooping, they found this 19-year-old in a backyard.